You're not gonna believe this. I was just out of that. Just do it. Hi, sorry. You're not gonna believe this. I just went down to my basement and I looked at a bunch of boxes and I found something incredible. I happen to own a pencil that was used by William Shakespeare. Can you believe that? Billy Shakes. And I haven't really taken a look at it, but once I do, I'm gonna find out if it's to be. To be or not to be. I'm really excited. I'm still kind of in shock about it.